Coco, you already know. So sitting in the dojo, filming on my GoPro, hoping that it snows so I can get a cold. No worries if I don't. I'm not doing Wizard of Oz, so no Toto. You enjoy the show, show. Don't take a photo. That'll be a no-no. Stepping on my flow, flow, repping my mojo. That's a hot Mikado rap.
I'm Alex Francis, I'm the production manager for this year, which means I've got a lot of roles on the tech side and also the acting side, so I've got I'm Miss Heritage's assistant on the acting side, but I'm in charge of all the tech, which is a very stressful job, but I think we've done a pretty good job this year.
Hi, I'm Andy, I'm playing Nanky Poo. Hot Mikado is so much fun doing this. The music is absolutely amazing. It's so much fun to dance along, so you know, don't feel obliged to stay seated, get up. I'm so glad that this has been the last show that I'll be doing, because Sweeney Todd was so much fun to do. It was so atmospheric. The producers was hilarious to do, so much fun to play. And this is just such a nice way to finish it off.
I'm Miss Heverington. I've been directing the show this year, which has been a really new experience for me. Normally I'm in the pit with the band, and this time I've taken over the directing as Miss Gale is with us at the moment, and it's been an absolute blast. We've had such good fun since September, learning songs and dances, and it's been the most dance-filled show that we've ever done.
I'm Mrs. Strachan, and I am MDing the show, which means I'm conducting the band and rehearsing them, and I've also been arranging some of the numbers.
I am Monty McPhee, and I'm playing Pishtush, who is the coolest gentleman in Japan. He is the leader of all the gentlemen and is, as I said, the coolest. So far, I think the play is going quite well. A few hiccups along the way, it's been a long journey.
Hi, I'm Lee, I play Peepo.
I'm Archie and I play Pity Sing.
So this year has been quite good because we both play the sisters of Yam Yam, who is played by Oscar.